They have the biggest hearts I've ever known, and they are the most talented multi-instrumentalists we have ever played with. This is Chris Decato on the keyboards tonight. Helping us fill up the sound, along with the encyclopedia of classic rock and roll, Mr. Tim Terrio on the guitar tonight. These guys, Chris, give them a little something. Show them what you can do. Just fucking do it. Quit being stupid. Do it. No, do Peanuts. I want to hit Peanuts. Right now, we play this game with Timmy sometimes too. It's called Let's See If We Can Stump Timmy, because I swear to you, this dude knows every song in the classic rock catalog. Play. You think I'm lying? Watch this. Unscripted, by the way, okay? Heartbreak by Zeppelin. All right, that's too easy. Hair and the Dog by Nazareth. You tested him earlier? Roxanne by the Police? That's too easy, that's stupid. It's like nothing to it. Carry on my wayward son by Kansas. You see what I mean? This goes on for hours sometimes. He's such a dick. You got something? You want it? Anything from classic rock, I dare you. Say it. What?
Barracuda!
AC/DC on their feet. It looks like they want to dance a little bit. So, we're going to bring them down the classic rock roof. Make sure they have fun with it. And hey, look at me. Both of you. Make sure I know it, because I got to sing the motherfucker. Okay? So, whenever you're ready, can I copy you? Can I give you a tempo? Let me give you a tempo, right? Because that'll fuck things up even more. That means you have to play within this tempo. Okay, ready? Do you want to count me in?
Yeah.
One.
Thank you.